guerrilla forces have been procuring materials for what we now believe is a high-yield chemical bomb. If technical has this right, the bomb would kill everything in its blast radius while poisoning the soil so that nothing would ever grow again. The motives behind the bomb are unclear.
Flying camo!
There, use that analyzer.
Come on, man! I'm fucking dying out here!